A Madison County deputy who was shot yesterday has a connection to North Mississippi. Multiple sources tell WCBI that Bradley Sullivan was shot in the face. He's originally from Nanawaya in Winston County. Investigators say there was a hostage situation that led to a high-speed chase on Highway 16 near Canton. Edgar Ebert, crashed his Jeep after stop sticks flattened his tires. That's when the shootout occurred. Sullivan was shot along with another deputy. The suspect was also injured.